Guys, news. I'm Palak with you. Punjab. CM Amrinder Singh leaves for Delhi from Chandigarh by helicopter. Will meet Sonia Gandhi. If sources are to be believed, this meeting of Sonia Gandhi and Captain is considered important before the reshuffle in the government and organization in Punjab. Captain Amrinder Singh will reach Delhi at 12 noon. New Delhi, Chandigarh. Amid the ongoing discord in the Punjab Congress, the state chief minister Captain Amrinder Singh will meet Congress interim president Sonia Gandhi today. Amrinder Singh has left for Delhi from Chandigarh by helicopter. It is not yet clear that Rahul Gandhi will also attend this meeting with Sonia Gandhi. If sources are to be believed, this meeting of Sonia Gandhi and Captain is considered important before the reshuffle in the government and organization in Punjab. Captain Amrinder Singh will reach Delhi at 12 noon. Recently, Sidhu meet Rahul. It is worth noting that Navjot Singh Sidhu recently met Rahul Gandhi and Priyanka Gandhi in Delhi amidst discord in Punjab Congress. Now it remains to be seen whether the strife in Punjab Congress can be overcome after the meeting between Sonia Gandhi and Captain Amrinder Singh. Sources say that in the view of Sidhu's tough stand against Chief Minister Amrinder Singh, the Congress High Command is trying to find a satisfactory solutions for both the leaders, and its formula may come out soon. Some Punjab Congress leaders are angry with Amrinder. In recent times, Sidhu has been repeatedly insisting that he cannot work with the Chief Minister. In recent weeks, Sidhu and some other Punjab Congress leaders have opened a front against Chief Minister. Amrinder Singh Sidhu says that till now, no action has been taken in satellites of Guru Granth Sahib. And effective steps have not been taken to curb corruption. If you're watching on Facebook, then follow this page. If you're watching on YouTube, then like, subscribe and share. And don't forget to press bell icon.